Georgia, he was looking for a soul to steal. He was in a bind, his way behind, he was willing to make a deal. When he came across this young garçon on a fiddle and playing it hot, and the devil jumped up on a hickory stump and said, "Girl, let me tell you what. I guess you didn't know it, but I'm a fiddle player too. And if you care to take it there, I'll make a bet with you." Now, he played pretty good fiddle, girl, but give the devil his due. I'll bet a fiddle of gold against your soul, because I think I'm better than you. The girl said, "My name's Susie, and it might be a sin, but I'll take your bet you're gonna regret, because I'm the best that's ever been." Like this.